scanned documents can be saved directly to an SD card or USB storage device. Select Print or Scan app, and then Scan to Media, and specify the media type and destination folder. Tap the scan settings to change the scan settings, such as color mode or resolution. To preview before saving, tap Preview before starting the scan. The scanned data can be viewed in the preview screen, and by pinching in and out, details can be viewed close up to confirm details.